If you got some problems, we'll be there to solve them. We're a squad who can do the job.
We're a squad who can do the job.
If a monster is in trouble, we'll be there on the double. We're a squad who can do the job.
I made two goos!
And two goos are better than one!
One goo's pretty good, too.
He sure is. The scream screen always surprises Goo.
The scream screen! Somewhere in Monstrobia, there's a monster in need. And whenever a monster needs our care,
the Monster Mask Squad will be there!
It's Mr. Cranky Pants Monster.
Hi, Mr. Cranky Pants Monster.
Phooey, I don't have time for chit-chat. I am very cranky today.
Why is that?
Because a mischievous mess monster is here.
Uh-oh, mess monster is a really mischievous monster.
Yes, and he's already messed up my monster socks.
How can we help you, Mr. Cranky Pants Monster?
I need you to match my socks back together while I try to catch that mess monster menace.
Don't worry, I'm sure we can match your socks using Monster Math.
Yeah! Monster Math can solve any problem!
Because Monster Math is everywhere!
Hurry! Quiet!
Hey, will you join the Monster Math Squad on a job?
Join the squad! Join the squad!
You will? Cool! First, we need the secret Monster Math word that will help us get the job done.
Word Monster!
Today's secret Monster Math word is... pears.
Next time you see Word Monster and hear him squawk, shout out the secret Monster Math word with us to make something math amazing happen.
Pears!
Not yet, Goo. Wait until you see Word Monster again.
Oh, right.
All right, squad. Let's go unmess some messed up socks.
Sort them into pairs. Come back here, you mess-making menace!
Did you see Word Monster? That means we all need to shout the secret monster math word, pairs. Are you ready? Let's shout it together on three. One, two, three, pairs!
A monster math monitor!
A monster going skiing. A monster in a pair of mitts. A monster in a pair of ski boots. A monster on a pair of skis. A monster on a pair of crutches. Watch where you're going, please.
That was so helpful. Now we know all about pairs.
Pairs are two things that go together, like socks.
Right, and pair is a math word. Come on, squad, we can do this.
Let's do monster math!
To make a pair, we need to find another sock that looks just like this one.
This one?
Hmm. Are these a pair? Oh, you're right. They're not. They're different colors. We need to find another sock that's red.
How about this one? It's the same color.
Yes! We found our first pair of monster socks. Good work, squad.
Which one goes with this?
A blue sock. I'll find another one just like it. Look, this one. It's blue too.
Well, they are the same color, but I don't think they look exactly the same.
What's the difference?
Do you see the difference? Of course. These two socks are not the same shape.
Oh, yeah. I see that now.
We need to find a blue sock with this shape to make a pair.
This one?
Yes! We found another pair! Oh, math is fun. Let's find some more pairs.
What goes with this one? Do you see it? Where? Oh, there!
Yes! The same color and the same shape!
A pair!
Yay! What matches this one?
Oh, I see it!
Another pair! We're a sensational monster sock squad!
I found another pair! They look exactly alike!
That tickles!
Those aren't socks, Goo. They're Max's feet.
Not socks.
How about this sock? What goes with it?
This one! It's the same shape and color!
But there's something different about it. What's different? Right! It has a different pattern!
Oh, yeah! One has polka dots and one has stripes!
We need to put these last two socks in pairs. So, what goes with them?
This one goes with this one. See? Polka dots!
And we have one more sock with stripes.
There!
Yes! We put all the pairs of monster socks together. Awesome job, squad!
We did the math! We did the monster math!
You haven't done all the math! Mess Monster just messed up all my horn hoots!
What's a hootie horn? Hootie hoo. What?
Follow me! Horned hoots! There!
Aw, cute!
Except Mess Monster let them all out of their pens. Now we need you to catch them and put them back.
Well, that sounds simple enough.
We won't even need math to do that.
Put two in each pen.
Two? Ugh, maybe we will need math.
Go, Mess Monster!
Okay, squad, let's put these hootie things back in their pens. Two in each pen.
This is easy! One, two! Hey! They hopped out again!
Come on! Whoop, let's go!
What's happening? We put two in. Why won't these noisy little hoots stay in their pens?
Horn hoots only like to share their pens in matching pairs.
Did you just see Word Monster? Then let's shout the secret monster math word pairs together again. On three, ready? One, two, three, pairs!
A monster math monitor!
A pair of monsters with two noses. A pair of monsters with three toeses. A pair of monsters who slurp. A pair of monsters who burp. Manners monsters, please.
Thanks, Math Monitor. It's great to know about different kinds of pairs. I think that will really help us put these horned hoots into pairs.
Let's do monster math!
A pair are two things that go together. So which horned hoots look like they go together?
Let's do this together, squad. What hoot looks like it makes a pair with this one?
This one?
What do you think? Do these horned hoots make a pair?
There's something different about them.
Oh, I see. They have a different number of horns.
One has two horns and the other has three.
Are there other hoots with the same number of horns?
I see a two-horned hoot.
And I see a three-horned hoot.
Grab them! Oh, frisky little critters.
There! Two perfect pairs! Into the pens you go!
They're not escaping!
That means they're pairs and like to share the same pen.
All the rest of the hoots look exactly the same!
Then let's put two in each pen! One, two! One, two! Oh, they're hopping out! They're not happy!
They must not be in matching pairs after all. There must be something about the horned hoots that's not the same. But what could it be?
I can't think with all this noisy hooting!
Wait a minute! Hooting! Everyone, listen very carefully to the hoots. Do you hear that? Something is different about the hoots.
They sound different?
Yes! That must be it. These hoots make different sounds.
So all we have to do to put them in pairs is...
I know! Teach them to hoot the same way!
Or put the ones who hoot the same way in pairs.
Oh, I guess you could do that too.
Okay, which of the other hoots sound like this one?
That one! It sounds the same!
Let's find out if they really are a pair.
Yes! A perfect pair of horned hoots!
And these two hoots sound the same, so they're a pair!
We put all the horned hoots in pairs!
Well, I finally got this mess-making mess monster!
And we put your monster socks and horned hoots together!
And we did it by knowing all about pairs! That deserves a great big monster howl! On three! One, two, three!
We did the math!
We did the monster math!